Esau forgives Jacob. It's found in the Bible in Genesis 31 to 33. The Lord said to Jacob, "Go back to the land of your kindred." Kindred is your family. "I will be with you." So Jacob set his sons and wives on camels. He moved all of his animals. On his way, the angels of God met Jacob, and Jacob said, "This is God's camp." Then Jacob sent messengers to Esau. They returned and said, "Esau is coming with 400 men." Jacob was afraid. He divided his family into two camps. He thought, if Esau attacks one, the camp that is left will escape. And Jacob said, "Oh God, I am not good. I should not have all the love you have shown me. Please save me from Esau. I fear him." That night, Jacob sent a present to Esau. He sent hundreds of goats and sheep and camels and cows and bulls and donkeys. Jacob took his family and everything else he had across the stream. But Jacob stayed in the camp. That night he wrestled with God. As it got light, they stopped. And then God said, "Your name shall no longer be Jacob. It will be Israel." That day, Jacob saw Esau coming with 400 men. So Jacob went before his family. He bowed 7 times until he came to his brother. But Esau ran to meet him. He hugged Jacob. He kissed him. They wept. Esau saw the women and children, and he said, "Who are these with you?" Jacob said, "The children God has given me." Then Jacob's servants and their children bowed down. Leah and her children bowed down, and Joseph and Rachel bowed down. Esau said, "What do you mean by all the animals I met?" Jacob answered, "To find favor with you." But Esau said, "I have enough, brother. Keep what you have." Jacob said, "Please accept my present. God has been very gracious with me." So Esau took it. Then he went home, and Jacob went with him. What did God give Jacob? What did Jacob give Esau? And what did Esau do when he saw Jacob? Let's pray, children. Bow your heads and close your eyes. Dear Jesus, thank you for helping me to love and forgive others, even when it is hard. Amen. These are the pictures of that story we just read. This is Esau forgiving Jacob.